Hello, man. Today I'm going to play 2048 Boss Part 1. And also, I'm back on level 1. Because I have to do that. Put 4 here and 2 here. The 2's on the left and the 4's on the right. Eight right there and a 16 right there. Dropped everything in the middle. The gas! I'm gonna 512. Now we need to get 1024. Well, I'm gonna skip that. Them all. They move if they're the same number. Well, yeah, I want to get them to match. For example, 2 plus 2 equals 4. And then you will get a 4 and match it with another 4. And that makes 8. And then you get rolls. And you'll try and make it bigger and bigger until you're on a rock. And max level secret block. To get to a poppet level. Mm-hmm. a 24-8 ball so I can pop it.
Stressful?
I'm a little worried about my finances.
I know Strange Checking can help simplify your life. There's no monthly maintenance.
What if I just drop everything in the middle? Mm-mm.